Excuse me, young man. Can you hand me that Ronnie Millsap single in the 10-cent bin?
Sure thing, lady. Oh my God, Decapathon 7? This just came out.
Todd, put it down.
Is this really only a dime?
If it's in there, that's the price.
Todd, this is no time for a relapse.
Look, okay, I'll buy it now, but I won't play it till after I've written the new song.
Todd, this is a bad idea.
All sales are final.
Not really. Mr. Peanut Butter's a Zelda. He's happy and he's carefree and he's loving. But you and me, we're Zoe's.
Yeah, I bought this earlier and I'd like to return it. I don't know where the receipt went.
I remember you. You came in yesterday. No problem.
We're Zoe's, Diane. We're cynical and we're sad and we're mean.
Thanks for your help, character actress Margo Martindale.
I don't feel good about what we did here, Bojack.
I don't know what you're talking about. This never happened.
There's a darkness inside you.
Candy ass.
Character actress Margo Martin.
I said freeze!
Hold on. Are you telling me esteemed character actress and fugitive from the law Margo Martindale has been living in your boat?
Is this one of those situations where everything we discuss is confidential due to customer service rep client privilege?
Of course.
Then yes, Margo Martindale is living in my boat. How long have you been in here?
Well, after the incident in your Belinda. Well, Margo, old gal, looks like you bought yourself another day of freedom. But at what cost? I knew I had to lay low, go off the grid, disappear.
Yeah, I know what lay low means.
So I disappeared for a little bit. Somewhere I knew I had no chance of being discovered. Regional Theater. I did a run at the La Jolla Playhouse in an obscure Tennessee Williams play.
I have ambitions, sir. Dreams that don't incorporate the concerns of cynics like you. Cynic? Always laughing that terrible laugh.
Ramona?
Well, go ahead and laugh. Laugh your life away. I can laugh, too. Ha, ha, ha. Oh, ha, ha, ha.
Ramona, I'm telling you.
She's dead.
I was good. Too good. The San Diego Union Tribune called me a talent to watch. That's when I knew I had to get out of there.
And you've been living here ever since.
That's right. Oh, and I also did an arc on The Good Wife. But other than that, laying low.
The Good Wife. How did you go on a nationally broadcast TV show with no one catching you?
I disappeared into the role, Bojack. It's called acting. Try it sometime.
And you're the one who's been stealing our food.
You already know too much. Smoke bomb! Yes!
Why did you just throw a plum on the floor?
I thought it was a smoke bomb. Where are my smoke bombs?
All right, I'm gonna go sleep by the pool. Oh, psychiatrists are idiots.
That's actually not the point of the joke.
Hey.
Hey, what the?
I need to talk to you.
I'm on the phone.
I just got nominated for the Craig Noel Award from the San Diego Theater Critics Circle. Oh, it's too much heat. I'm taking your boat out to international waters. You never saw me.
On the phone.
Day 75 at sea. There's a darkness brewing on the horizon. I feel it. What say you, Skippy?
I think you got a touch of the ocean madness, Margo.
And I think you got a real smart mouth. You want another night in the box?
No! Anything but that!
Then quit your yapping and fix Mama a Sazerac.
Hey, is that character actress Margo Martindale? She's on the FBI's most wanted list and the AV Club's list of 20 actresses that always make everything better. We gotta call this in, right?
That depends. Are we professional blimp pilots or are we casting directors?
Blimp pilots, sir.
Then we're not being paid to discover underutilized character actresses. We're being paid to pilot this blimp.
Hey, Margo, do you see something out there across the water?
Yeah. What is that?
All
clear from here to Los Angeles.
We've hit a few delays, but you'll get your precious cargo by tomorrow.
Tomorrow? But the big opening of my new restaurant is tonight. How can I offer the real Italian cuisine without my real Italian spaghetti? Spaghetti is how Italian people say spaghetti.
We'll get you your pasta. Better do what he says. He might have friends in the mob.
Friends in the mob? That is an ugly stereotype. Bafangul.
You heard the man. Set this boat's controls to faster.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Ah, I see how it is. Want to play a game of chicken, huh?
I don't think this is a good idea, Margo.
Cram it, Skip. Those limp dicks are about to find out what savvy film and television viewers have known for years. Character actress Margo Martindale ain't afraid of nothing!
The boats are about to collide! We have to do something!
You know damn well when we took to the sky, we made a solemn oath never to meddle in the affairs of land nor sea. We are sworn but to observe. This is the Blimper's promise.
Oh no! The boats are tearing each other apart! Crates and crates of spaghetti are pouring out into the ocean!
I'm watching the same boat collision you are. You don't need to narrate it.
Oh no!
Skippy! He was too pure for this world!
If only we had some olive oil to reduce the stickiness.
But olive oil doesn't actually reduce the stickiness in pasta. That's only a myth.
No! I've wasted so much of my life stirring olive oil into pasta.
What troubles you, sister?
It's the woman who came from the water. She's been in our care for 2 years. She hasn't spoken a word and spends her days in a fog.
Have you been steadfast in your prayers?
I have, and yet her condition does not improve.
And yet, is prayer but a bargain? Is it for you to present terms to the Lord?
No, Mother, I just...
You seek a sign from God. Should he seek less from you? Take the woman to the seaside tomorrow after matins. Prove your faith to him that he might reveal his glory to you.
Yes, Mother. Can you feel that on your feet? That's water. Water.
This is hopeless. I want to help you, but I don't even know who you are.
I look at your face and think you could be literally anyone. Are you a federal judge? A Russian spy? A proud southern matriarch?
Bojack?
What?
Bojack!
What are you saying? I don't...
Bojack! Bojack! Bojack!
A hummingbird smiled at me on my walk this morning. In small pleasures such as this, I'm reminded of the presence of the Lord.
As you ought.
And yet, no.
Out with it, Sister Marguerite. To hesitate is to waste time, which is a sin when time could be elsewise spent in prayer. Or hand-washing Monsignor Toscani's 1962 Alfa Romeo, which is itself a form of prayer, is it not?
Of course. Yet I find myself consumed by thoughts of my past.
You have no past. You've confessed. Your sins have been washed clean. This is like day one stuff. What are we talking about here?
The people I've hurt, the lives I've ruined, are they washed clean as well?
Your regrets are of no benefit to the Lord. Ruminating so is a solipsism unbefitting a sister of the cloth.
Is it solipsism to be concerned with the fates of others? Perhaps one could argue cloistering oneself from the world is itself a form of solipsism, if one were being ungenerous.
Remember when you first arrived here and you didn't talk for like 2 years?
I will trouble you no further, Mother.
Lord, how you challenge me with so vexing a pupil.
What dereliction is this?
When you get to heaven, look up Margo Martindale. I won't be there, but my movies will!
His girlfriend looks nice. He seems healthy. What's his job?
I think he runs a daycare, but he talks about the babies as if they're his co-workers, so it's impossible to know for sure.
I should have been there.
We'll try again.
Oh! Hello?
Listen up, Helen. I've kidnapped your son, and I demand a ransom or I will...
Next card!
Murder him!
Oh, no! Todd's gonna get murdered by a fearsome stranger whose sage, buttery voice simultaneously comforts me and fills me with dread.
Sounds like a lot of range for a kidnapper.
Who are you, and what do you want?
I'm your worst nightmare, and I want 100 of your famous Frito pies.
Yes, anything!
Under the Hyperion Street Bridge in 1 hour.
That was perfect! Thank you, Margo.
It's the least I can do. Getting you to buy that addictive video game was the act that set me down this ruinous path so many years ago. If I can make things right by you, maybe there's hope yet for this wretched soul.
Okay.
Ooh. Please, don't hurt him!
Boy dies if you don't got the pies.
We have them! Jorge, go, go!
Whoa, whoa, hey, we should have boxed them!
No! Please don't hurt him! I never got to make it right. I ruined my chance.
Spare me the D's. I just want the frites. Frito pies, that is.
No, stop!
Mom!
Helen!
Mom!
Are you all right?
It's okay, it's not real, I'm fine. It's a classic Todd shenanigan.
But how would you know what that is?
I think my wife is having a heart attack.
That's Margo Martindale, the actress.
I'm sorry. I was too convincing. Oh, if only I wasn't so good at acting.
It's wasted energy.
And so you see, the circle had become complete. All the twists and turns, they'd all been part of a beautiful tapestry, a grander mission to bring this boy and his mother together again.
That's quite a story. But you've killed a lot of people. Margo Martindale, you're going to prison!
Wait! You can't send her to jail before she gets to act in one of my movies.
Indie filmmaker Nicole Holofcener? I find it hard to believe Margo Martindale has never appeared in your work.
It's true, and I need her to play the mother of the poetry student Catherine Keener has an affair with in my new film, Classroom Warfare.
Ooh, can I, Mr. Judge, please?
Damn, that does sound good. Okay, you're free to go.